In the new vision this Friday, the NRM members pick their leaders in the elections held across the country, get the winners and the losers in new vision. The president addressed the nation after the NRM elections. Find out his new plans for the country. The European Union envoys met the FDC leadership days after they met Robert Chagulanyi of the National Unity Party. Find out what the center of discussion was. Archbishop Kazimba launched St. Mark's Church in Chitende on Entebbe Road. Find out more in your copy of the New Vision. Kampala has registered new cases of coronavirus and 3 deaths. Get the full story in today's Vision. The Electoral Commission has clarified that politicians do not need police permission to carry out their activities. Find out what this means for the scientific elections. This and so much more in your copy of the Friday New Vision.
New Vision. New Vision.